Morning, 친구. Today we're gonna be heading over to Taejongdae, which is about 1.5 hours away from Haeundae Beach. I've never been there before, so I'm really excited about that. And we're gonna be catching the bus.
I visited Busan during the fall and winter, but it's my first time to be here in the summer. So as you can imagine, I am stoked. After all, some of the things Busan is known for are beaches and fresh seafood.
It's past 4:30 p.m. Wow, that was a long bus ride. I think it took me over 2 hours to get here. There was so much traffic. I was expecting this place, this area of Busan, to be more desolate. There's a lot of businesses, there's a lot of cafes, restaurants.
Check out this line. It is... What are they waiting for? Is it a restaurant? Whoa! It's for the bus. And about 30 minutes ago, it started to sprinkle.
So I just picked up an umbrella for 3,000 won. A clear one.
Check out all this text on this restaurant. What do you read? Their whole menu is on the glass. Dunkasu, haejangguk, yukjang, galbitang. Wow.
By the way, you guys, the best of the best.
All right, let's go down here and see if the seafood stalls are open. Looks like a couple came here and they made their mark. They have declared their love for each other, their eternal love. I just exited from this path. If you go to the right, there's a bunch of restaurants. And then if you go to the left, there are a line of stalls. Wow, so many choices. I'm noticing the stalls on the right, they open up to the ocean view. We're gonna go to stall number 17. Called Minganjip. The other one, there's some banging going on, so, and a lot of loud music. So I decided to choose this one. It was the quietest, and also a free spot open at the end, where we get a view of the water. Check off your shoes. Other stall, I checked the menu, same prices. For the jjolgyeburi, the smallest portion is 40,000 won. Here's the interior. And check it out.
Let's take a deep breath together. Smells like the ocean. It's a slightly salty.
So the beach over there looks like it's made of small rocks. We'll check it out later. We got a basket of leafy greens, carrots, cucumber, a soy sauce with wasabi, samjang. Here are mussels.
Mostly it's soft, and then the edges, that's where it's a little bit more tough to chew on.
Whoa, so much onion! I don't plan on kissing anyone after this, so it's all good.
This is garibi, this is daeha, this is kijoge.
This looked like feta cheese, like yellow feta cheese, but it's actually butter, and wow, look at that flame!
Busho!
Oh, it's gonna be so good because butter makes everything taste so yummy.
Oh, look at that steam! This just might burn my tongue, so let's blow on it a couple times. Are you the kind of person who eats the tail and leaves it out? I eat the tail, so let's go for it.
Oh, wow.
I usually do not like shrimp, but that one, I don't mind eating 100 of those. Yeah, it doesn't taste as buttery, considering how much butter they put into that tray. It's so likable. I may be dining alone, but it is still romantic to eat here, and there's a flame, and then we have the ocean. Oh, this is food porn right here. Admire that steam for a moment. Oh, look at those bubbles. Oh, those bubbles. Will you marry me, bubble? It's a little bit salty.
Whoa!
I like her leopard print apron. Ooh, that's spicy.
This for you guys is jjolgye tteokbokki.
땡초 먹어요.
You know, yesterday when I was eating at the Haeundae food stalls, the ladies were so grumpy, but here they're so friendly. So, you know, I'm enjoying the dining experience even more, and I don't feel rushed.
I feel like I'm at a bonfire because every so often the wind will blow and then this heat will get right into my face and open up all my pores. Wow, that shellfish is lit. I'm on my last muscle. And you know what? At times when I look at seafood up close, the colors and the shapes are just so alien. It looks like they're from another planet. You could use the shell as a plate, and then you, like, it's really hot in the tray, so you take a spoonful, put it on your plate, let it cool down.
I am in steam heaven. Let's try this jjoguk-tteokbokki.
I feel like 30% of the ingredients is made of onion. The shadows have gotten harsh suddenly, and that's because the sun has made its entrance.
It wanted to say hello to you guys. Oh, I'm breaking on a sweat right now.
Let's try the scallop.
Well, that breaks apart just like butter. The inside. The outside is a little bit more tough to chew on. As tough as a thin slice of beef jerky, a very thin slice.
So although it's hot and steamy, you don't have to blow on it too much
because the wind will blow for you. It's teamwork.
As I film this, it is Saturday, late afternoon. Wow, it just opens up as it cooks. Oh, it looks like it's angry. It's frothing.
17분인데 돈은 한 번씩 바뀌어요, 해마다. 1년에 한 번씩. 1년에 한 번씩 자리 뽑기예요. 요 자리가 어디 보면 산 쪽이나 자리가 안 좋잖아요. 개인이 하는 게 아니고 학교.
I just learned that the stall numbers change every year. So when you watch this vlog, and then you come here to Busan next year, or even in a couple months, because I don't know when the next draw is, it's just by random the numbers change. The name doesn't change though.
The ring on the outside, it looks like wave, or like a wavy dress.
It's a little bit slippery, but it's pleasant to bite into.
So my phone is running low on batteries, and conveniently we have an outlet. In this one meal, we're not just feeding me, but we're also feeding my phone. Here's our final round.
I'm not really big into seafood, except for fish. This meal, it is seducing me. I am falling in love with shellfish.
So here we have bokkeumbap, the service. On top, we have a layer of seaweed.
There's a party going on behind me at the other table. And they're drinking it up. And that's the thing, they sell alcohol here. So if you come at nighttime, and because it is Saturday, it's definitely louder and more jolly, jovial, whatever word you want to use to describe. I think I might have burned my tongue, but it's so worth it.
Can we just admire this steam for a moment? Just have a moment of silence and let the steam talk.
So I burned my tongue twice today. It is so worth it.
Alright guys, post-apocalypse. I think we did a good job. We finished all the shellfish. Alright, let's put our shoe back on. Let's stop by the beach. Lightning strikes by my window. Woof. Woof. Currently 6:41 p.m. Now that we ate plenty and we have a lot of fuel, let's go for a walk. It's an uphill climb. Oof. We made it to Taejongsa, and there's a lady doing some fancy portrait with a stone. Selfie zone. Selfie zone. I'm gonna do a reenactment of some of the people who are doing selfies. They're taking a flower and putting it around their face like this. I'm not sure if I came to a temple or a selfie land. He's doing thigh exercises, lunges. The night is slowly yet surely aging, so there's less people. Haeundae Lighthouse. Alright, let's go to the lighthouse. I like seahorses. The males give birth. Is that a carrot or a toothpick? Wow, it is so awesomely windy. I just want to stay here forever. Alright, now it's time to go up all those stairs that we came down from. Yes, more stairs. Just ran into a spider web or spider string. Here's the map. We went around in a circle and we're here. We're still about halfway. I got the road all to myself. It's 8:11. It is quite nice walking around here at nighttime. And it's very quiet. That right there, ladies and gentlemen, is a restroom, and you have to work for it because you have to climb a set of stairs. We're gonna catch the 101 bus, and in less than 1 minute, it is here. Yes! Free choice. Going back should be a breeze. There's no more traffic. Guess what? Almonds! I just realized I left my umbrella at that seafood stall. But since they gave me complimentary bibimbap, I'm just gonna say I left that umbrella as a tip. Alright, I'm still pooped out. I'm gonna sleep so well tonight that I'm gonna make babies jealous. I hope you guys enjoyed eating grilled shellfish with me. I'll see you guys in the next travel video. Don't forget to check out my other channel for world, food, and travel. 안녕!